She was the daughter of a nobleman.
I'm sending you home to Martinique.
You can't send me back.
And on her return home, she was captured by pirates, brought to the Ottoman Empire, and sold into slavery.
This is the harem of the Sultan of the Ottoman Empire.
You have three choices. Sleep with him.
I could force you.
Let them kill you.
I have absolute power here.
Or do it yourself.
I won't have you by force. I will only have you by your own choice.
But power might be worth a little bit of guilt.
Now, she must humble herself to survive.
Bow to me and kiss the hem of my robe.
I will not.
To love.
Do you have any idea what it means to be old and to desire youth? And to want the youth to desire age?
And obtain the power.
Are you?
Yes. Yes, I am pregnant.
To influence.
He wants to go to war with Russia.
Why don't you let him?
And to dominate in a world on the brink of revolution.
The Russians want you to surrender. He says you should avoid the unnecessary spilling of blood.
It's time for me to die. Do better for our country than I did.
But I love you. Why can't you just get modern weapons like the Russians have? You've got to stop them. He can help you. Use his guns.
You involve yourself in political decisions. You influence military strategy. You are a slave and a woman.
Intimate Power. Based on the true life story of Amé Dubuque, a woman who changed the course of history. Starring Academy Award winner F. Murray Abraham of Amadeus, Maude Adams, star of the James Bond thrillers Octopussy and Man with a Golden Gun, and introducing Amber O'Shea in Intimate Power.